Alright, if you guys are new to the channel, please leave a like, comment, subscribe, hit that notification icon so you know when I'm uploading and streaming. We are going to be doing some RPG Mole. Supernatural's Perion. As you guys have seen the pop-up for. Which hasn't been on in a while, so it's probably just going to be iZombie again. But, anyways. We are going to be playing some RPG Mole. It's an online, free-to-play RPG, which looked like it'd be interesting, since we, well, I like that, oh, not responding, ooh. Is it the game itself that's having issues, or, it's connected to internet this time, so it should work. Nothing in download? No, nothing in downloads. And this actually has achievements. Weird. I'm using my hotspot right now, so we got internet, since my regular internet is acting up. Oh, it's a red browser game. Did not know that. She is recording. Okay. World 249 online. Login and register. Well, this is a predicament. Should have thought of that. Okay, login. Need to fill in all. Username. We are going to go with B. Delta. One, yeah, password. Okay, login and register. You sure you want to create a new account? Yes. Welcome to Mole. If you follow all the stats, you should get the basic items and knowledge to play. Inventory can be accessed from the icon that looks like a bag in golden at the top right screen. Click on it. Okay, we got a tomato! You can equip and use items by clicking on the skills or found under the top right corner of the eye. Okay. Kind of reminds me of a RuneScape. Now move on the next NPC makeover guy. He can change your appearance after that. Just go through the gate to continue with the tutorial. Oh, long hair. What else do we got here for options? Guess we go with fat, blue. Make sure we're a male. Blue. Facial hair. No facial hair. Alright. Save. You said go through the door. Guess we go and talk to this guy. Finishing quests can be very rewarding. Click on the quest tab to see ongoing quests. You can reset complete quests to get new rewards or repeat quest permit perusion. Okay. Okay, so we go talk to this guy next. To fight enemies, you need to click on them. There are five different times. Fight modes, each train different skills. Oh my god, this is. Actually, RuneScape might have ripped off of this. Either way, one of the two. Trains accuracy and HP. Well, trains equally accuracy, strength, defense, and health. it's equipped bronze dagger and leather armor. Supposed to be doing quest. Kill Chris. Door pad, okay. Talk to combat structure. To fight enemies, you need to equip on them. There are 5 different fighting modes there, blah 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 blah. Blah blah blah. After the first 24 hours. Okay, did that. I guess we gotta kill. Five of these guys? One. Something. Okay, so now we gotta kill. Oh shit, he's just on attack mode, isn't he? Poultry. Here, since there's a farm. How do we stop attacking? That's what I want to know. Juice mask, you need to equip magic potes. Also need to equip spells with magic potes. Clicking on all each spells equipped with spells, short cooldown after use. The spell counter while in combat, alternating you press numbers on the keyboard. You need a magic pouch. Do we have? What's, oh. Equipped. This one's a little better, so I equip those. Alright. Oh, enchanted Richard Rowe. Is that a magic pouch? Yes, it is. Right. sister? Alright. Makes no sense. But let's look for these, to use archery, you need to equip a quiver. I'm gonna read it. So, equip this, equip this, and equip this. Aha! To teach you about fishing, get the fishing rod and go do some fishing. Okay. Cooking, fish you need to catch, or some fishing instructors can guide you with that. After you have raw fish inventory, you can equip the fish by clicking on and equip them. Have a yellow outline. Then you just put in the campfire, okay. Just cook all my fish. Slow it up. Isn't that nice? And we go and talk to this. What? Okay. Oh, she buys stuff from me. Okay. Well, she can... have that, I guess, because that's weaker. Oh! What do we like? Use? I don't get you. You confuse me. How do we do this? You know what? I'm just gonna figure that crap out some other time. Let's go here, I guess. The mining, blah 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 blah. Give you a pickaxe. We got some clay. Let's get six of that just so we can save that. All right. first you have to start with mining clay. Okay, green world, equip the clay, and click on the furnace mode, okay. You need 3 clay to make 1 ring mold. Ring mold with iron, silver, and other materials and gems. Higher level. Clay, clay, clay. So it's nothing but clay here, so we gotta... You already did it. We're just gonna... Forging instructor. With forging, you can make many different items. Start forging, you need to equip forging hammer first. Click on the anvil. You can make 1 bronze dagger. You can create 1 bronze spar rake, clicking tin ore and copper ore. Alright, well first... What's this? Fire log. Bronze bar. Bronze bar. How many of these do I have? Oh, it's literally going to sit and just keep going until I finally make it. Okay. Gonna make it. Hey, we finally did it. Okay. What's this? Enchanted bronze dagger. This is better. That one looks cooler, so I keep that one. We're gonna go here. What are you gonna teach me, good sir? For alchemy, you can make vials and potions. To do alchemy, you need to lift a specific data files. Alchemy, you can make better vials and potions. To make potions, you need to fill the vial with water at the water well. Combining with herbs. Okay, so we need to... go here and get some water. I think I'm missing something. I supposed to do again? Files and potions. To do alchemy, you need to dig some sand with a spade for files. First, you have to start with digging sand to make small files. Equip sand and click on the furnace to smelt it. Okay. That is, but how do we get to it? It's not letting me. You're evil. Evil, evil man. Well, I guess we gotta go this way. And get different woods that can be used to create items. Hatchet. No, no, stop. Fuck. Well, what can we do with wood besides not make fire? This because we don't need that. I don't think we're gonna need fire log. Fur log. Okay. So you can store your items in a chest, and when you die, then all the items in the chest will be safe. From the chest, you can also access the market. It's used to trade with other players. Try putting all your items into the chest.
That.
So let's roll with that, because I'm also going to need that. And how much health does this restore? 2, 3, let's roll 8. Alright. Yeah, I got everything I need, basically. What the hell is that? Worth a lot of money. I can sell that and get my money. How much is this worth? Sell that too. Take that out too. Okay. All right. There are many activities that can be done with additional leveling up skills. You can find and hunt bosses that cannibal plants for special loot. Most snaps have boss monsters. You can find monsters and resources with fine command and sample, cannibal plant. You can participate in various activities. You need to complete different kill quests. Equip that, and equip that, and we are gonna... I never found any birds. Tip instructor. Something that can help you on planning, getting murky. Help command, fetching the farming. Okay, yeah, blah, blah, blah. I guess we go to the ship and get the heck out of here. This is the end of the turret. You are now a beginner in this town called Dorpet. You can find the turret embassy this in town too in case you forget something. You may continue to crest and gain a lot of strength. Alright. Player's info. Kind of sucks I can't pause this stuff. Instructor, no, we don't need you. Musician, blacksmith, cooking instructor, chest. Guys, hippie. But anyways, what's this? Anvil. That's what the farmer has to say. Okay, you got a rake. For that, apple seed, wheat, cotton, some cooked ham, tomato, apple, cooked chicken leg, where's a chicken when you need one? Literally all my items are there, sweet. What's in here? Oh, probably gotta have lockpicking on there. Yeah, gotta have lockpicking skill. That kind of sucks. I was hoping to rob this guy blind. I don't think there's anyone to talk to in here, but we can find out. Well, that was me. Well, that was stupid. Hello, what's in the barrel? Nothing in the barrel. Well, let's see your quest. So we still gotta kill some chicken. Then there's party quests. Combined levels gotta be that. Chat. Chickens. Where are the chickens? I say. Moth. there's a lot of cows. I'm not looking for a cow, I'm looking for a chicken. Controlled. Here, chicken, 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 chicken. Here, chicken, 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 chicken. Oh, chickens will be down that way. Gray wizard, level 4, passive. Well, if it's a wizard we gotta mess with, we are gonna do long range attacks. Out of arrows, well. Yes, up close and personal. So much XP he gives me each time I kill one of these. Chickens! We're cut instructed. I don't need to talk to you. I know how to cut wood. Chicken! I killed 20 of these guys, huh? Jesus Christ, man. How many other guys? Only killed 3. XP, where's XP? Strength, I guess? Really? That was a thing? How many numbers I gotta kill? I gotta kill. Yep, it's the big ones we gotta kill. Okay. At least they don't fight back. Well, they do fight back, but they're like doing nothing to me. Hey, magic is level 2. Inventory is full? What the hell do you mean my inventory is full? What's that? Destroy all grass seed. My wood. All right. We'll be right back, chickens. We'll be right. Was that iron? Three chicken, didn't make, so I only make one, huh? Hey, lady! Sell all of those. Some of that. Sell all of those since I don't know how to make fire. Oh, I got one of those again. All right. How many more? Guess it was 9 more. One more to go. go back to the lady and sell some stuff. Lady! Stinking tomatoes. Don't need the chicken either. Where can I get better? Slay Greybeards. Where's that? Then has been added to you. Oh, market. Weapons. Search doesn't matter. Bronze finger, blunt sword, iron scimitar, iron fiddle, steel sword. Sword. Enchanted steel sword. How much money I have? I only have 4,000, so I can aim power. Well, let's. I'm gonna go cheap. Blunt sword. What's the current stats on this? Oh yeah. Bye. Yep. Is that it? Yep, one sword, okay. Categories, armor, search, scented witch rope, light peacekeeper, what's that? Spares in 2 hours. Bye. Okay, yay, we got a shield, everybody. Where's your robe? Well, let's see what else they got for her armor here. Armor. Search. Okay. 14 armor. It's good enough for now. Iron helmet. Iron gloves. All right, so we got a ways to go. Chest. Alright. Rest of stuff I can just make myself. But we want to. You need to. 10 defense at use. Like, oh my god, I need defense if I can use that. Well, I guess we're gonna go in the. Mess with. Wizards. Hey, wizard! Oh, wait. Guys, we're gonna kill 15. We got ways to go. Oh, get a heal spell, that would be awesome. Jesus, man, we're gonna be here for a while and get my defense up to 10. Magic up to level 3. Defense to level 4, that's nice. Yeah, see, that's... No, actually, RuneScape was the same way. Stuff weren't stackable. I actually like this, even though it's... Hence, I even like the original RuneScape because it's simple in graphics. Unless I hate the fact now they made it where you have to pay if you want to really be able to do everything in the game. What's that? Accessory or something? Let's see what that is. Well, you might as well increase your accuracy, your strength, your defense, and health all at the same time. Hello, what's this? Wizard's cape. Oh ho ho. Thank you. nice if you dropped some more money. Sad. What is it? Ron Steger. Oh, okay. Well, what is it? No. Well, that's Ron Steger too. There we go. Attack! How many more of these guys I gotta kill? One more after this one, okay. We're depleted. When Moz, your Moz points balance is 1. Where's Moz? Can I spin? Okay, so I got a premium item apparently. Now we know about that now, don't we? Oh, next kill quest. Need some meat. Oh. Wow. Well, looks like I'm gonna go drop me off my stuff. I can sell because I don't need Alright. Well, we're gonna sell that. I guess I'm gonna go kill me some cows. How many of those I gotta kill? 20? Alright. Oh, die, cow, die! There's one. There's two. Just in case he's dropped like raw beef, I can at least know, be able to cook it and get some XP. Oh yeah, speaking of which, I just want to see. Oh, that's health. Okay. Some hay, I guess, or grass, or someone says, yeah, grass. Can't see nothing. Can't see nothing. 921. So let's see here. 921. 8-1. Submit. Let's add that to defense. What's my defense at? Ooh, 2x XP. grass we do not need, so we can go and sell all. Same as this, we can sell all. Go cook. Oh, we got some beef. Oh, yeah. Now we gotta look for green wizards. Okay. Which I have not run into those guys yet, so I don't know where they're hiding at. Wizards gaining skill. Guys, how much HP does this give me? 3. Got some herbs. Accuracy, huh? I gotta re-log in, so hold on, guys. See? No internet whatsoever. Well, we are going to end it here, guys. We can finish that later, I guess. So, see you guys.